should be out very soon. Here's another track from the album. It's a thing called Might Just Take Your Life. Hope you like it.
gig we've done since we've changed, and it's been 7 months between the change, and we're just getting to know the people again, and you just get to know us again. We have a new album coming out tomorrow morning.
Hi, Mister!
We're gonna give you some new songs, some uppers. And we're gonna give you some of the songs which you know. You know what? So we're sort of all we're taking a bath right now. We're gonna give you some stiff. Gonna give you some stiff rock and roll before we get into this. The old songs. This is a song about rude ladies. The song about when a guy needs to get down. And who doesn't need to get down sometimes? This one's called Lay Down, and you better stay down. sweaty blues. Take them down. Look at the partner next to you. This is off the new album. This one's called I've Been Mistreated. Yeah. rather than be done. On my left, weighing in at 765 pounds, I'd like to be our new singer, Dave Coverdale. Please, in the blue. Thank you. You are right! Shut up, idiots. I'm talking about you. This gentleman here is Glenn Hughes. I'm the bass player. We get to do a number now for you. A little from Britain, which is off the Machine Head album. Which you can now buy for 40 pennies reduced in most of the shops. And I'm not going to tell you what it is. Thank you. sit down there and just relax. This is a complete coat. Thank you.
everyone join in and sing along and stomp, clap your hands, get some rocks up, right? Here we go.